I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. It's a little city about 20, 30 minutes outside called Riverdale. And I attend Fort Valley State University in Perry, Georgia. This program has really helped me. It has opened my eyes to what else is out there besides the undergrad degree. There is so much more in a master's that I can obtain. I am researching three countries in Africa who currently use genetically modified maize or corn. Genetically modified is a term that is used basically to describe a seed that has been injected with a desired trait. So if you're in the South and it's really, really hot and you want your crops to survive, you inject a trait in there that will, your crops will withstand the drought. Same thing with insects. If an insect were to eat the crop or anything like that, it would instantly die. So you wouldn't have to spray your farm that often, and it's better for the environment. Basically right now I'm just doing numbers and I'm analyzing the data and I am making charts and graphs and I'm writing up a paper to compare the three countries that use this genetically modified corn to the rest of the African countries that do not, to see if it's helping them, if it's hurting them, should they implement the genetically modified corn or not. It's a great experience. It is an awesome experience. I'm learning a lot and I'm getting a look into how grad school would kind of be for me. I've met so many people from around the world. I've met so many people doing different internships, and it has just broadened my horizons to what I could do in grad school. I was nervous to come to Kansas. Keep an open mind, because usually when you step outside your comfort zone, that is when you succeed. And you will meet people who are in the exact same situation as you, and you will bond with them and connect with them, and you will just see that it's just so much more outside of wherever you're from. I'm really, really glad I got a chance to do this internship.